Hey guys, Trally here. Today in Brawl Stars, I'm playing the Pac-Man minigame. I made a random map, so it's more unique, but this idea is from The Goat Carnage Game. Shout out to all those who played and those who wanted to as well from my Discord. I know it got full quick. And the link is down below if anyone else wants to join future minigames. Now, the rules for Pac-Man are simple. You cannot attack or hurt anyone unless you have the energy drink. This is much like the big circles in Pac-Man. I'm not even sure what they're called. You can, however, use your gadget to get away. You could use like Brock's jump gadget, which will hurt people, but the gadget is used to get away, not to hurt people. I was taken out early by DJL, who's Edgar, but I just really wasn't paying attention properly. And you can see here, the gas is what ends it, and he gets game one. Now here, I choose Brock again because I know I wasn't exactly paying attention last time, and I can do much better here. You can see all the choices. Throwers and Eve were the bans. Here, I try to contest for the potion, which is one of these crazy moments. I thought I got away, but she had the gadget to jump to, so I go down first. What luck. You can see Edgar just gets away, and on the far left, Gale gets the potion in the wall and actually chases down the BB and takes her out. You can see the potion spawning in at the top here, and Gale uses his gadget to get it, and it's just a bit too strong because nobody can really contest it, so the game after this, Gale was banned. You can see him go on a tear here. It gets to the point where there's just 7 people left in a small amount of space, so you know something crazy is gonna happen. You can see the potion there, but Gale uses his gadget again to get it. Starts taking people out. Lism's flying around. People are jumping away, but the Gale ends up getting the victory there. Since Janet took me out last time and she seems to have a pretty good kit for this, I took her this time. You can see Scree as Edgar popping off, taking people out. I had a bit of lag there, but it's usually good. I noticed there was a potion spawning near me, so I went to contest it, and Edgar actually gets it, but thought I got it and jumps away, so luckily I'm safe from him. He tries to chase me, but he knows he can't catch me, so he turns his objectives to someone else, and then runs into another Edgar with a potion, and they have a little duel, and he ends up winning. I have great positioning for the next potion and nobody even tries to contest. I quickly get it, use my gadget to go over the wall and take out the Squeak. Meanwhile, the Jean on the other side has got a potion and ends up taking out the Amber. And here, as soon as my potion ends, I end up getting another one, and I use my gadget here to hop over the wall. Once again, take out the Edgar here, and close, but didn't get the max. Now, the max ends up getting this potion, and I have to use my gadget to run away, but Max is trying to bait me, and then Max ends up getting the second potion. Now really quickly, let me just tell you guys, we have partnered with another Discord server. They're called Cryptic. They are awesome. There's a bunch of members. They're all super nice. They host tournaments for some real prize pool money. I'll post their link down below. You gotta check them out. I'll also post my link down below and my link to my video before. Now here I get the potion, and Max has one as well, and we do a little 1v1 potion duel, and I end up winning that game. Now, I'm playing Carl this game because he has the escape gadget, and his super increases his speed, so even that could be used to get away. But I noticed the potion is spawning down here, so I quickly try to contest, get there a little too late, and immediately get taken out by the Edgar, unfortunately. And Edgar also takes out the Mortis, and there's another potion for that Edgar. This Edgar's absolutely going crazy, taking everyone out. And this Edgar ends up totally hunting this Jean, but the Jean with the great use of gadget ends up staying alive just barely. Now, the potion is spawning here, but the Jean actually does a great move with his gadget, similar to Gale's gadget, just pushes them away from the potion so he can get it, takes out that Edgar, and tries to take out a few more. Now, there's 4 people left. Edgar's in the middle. He's got the potions. See if he gets his super, who he'll jump on. Everyone else is trapped in the gas. We'll see what happens. Edgar knows he can just wait them out. The Maxes use their gadgets to try and stay alive, but the Edgar wins that one. Now here, we went crazy with it. We did all Edgars. And you can imagine it was a lot of supers, and there were a lot of jumps made. You can see the Edgar Tygo takes out another one. And here, there's 4 of us left. Potion spawning over there. I go to contest, but I notice he doesn't have super, so I hop away, quickly activate my gadget to get another super in case he hops on me. But he goes in, takes out another Edgar. There's 3 of us left. He has his super. I hop in to try to contest this. I activate my super. Whoever gets this potion wins. Did I get it? No, he hops. He takes that guy out. I hop. So I got second. Not bad. Now, maybe one of my crazier ideas, we all went primo. And when you all go one character, it kind of feels fair, but also crazy. It's lots of fun. There's lots of flips. If anyone with potion comes near you, you can flip them. But if they super back on you, you're pretty much screwed. And I didn't actually realize this guy had the potion. I was just distracted at that moment. But I still lived, flipped him away. I see Scree coming for me, but he actually goes for that other primo. I'm on the run. He's going to super me. No, he supers other people, I guess, to break the wall. And now we're all in here. It's just the gas. We're waiting for a potion. There's five people watching. We're just all trying not to get hurt by gas. You can't hurt other people. You can use your gadget, though. So I flip someone in the gas, and then everyone starts flipping, and we're all in the middle, and we all start taking poison damage, and some people jump to get away. I flip, and we all go down at the same second because we all have the same amount of health. That one, a little too crazy. This one, I was like, all right, let's all go Colt, and let's all go the wall break gadget. And then immediately before the first potion is even here, it's a completely open map, but completely changes the dynamic of the game mode, so that's nice. A little change up. I take this wall out, opening it up even more. You can see on the right, gets the potion, it was contested, takes out the other one, takes out another one, runs up, supers someone, tries to come take us out. He knows he can't catch me. All right, now Scree is up top, about to get that potion. We're all hiding down here. We're all about to go through the portal. Scared. I'm the last one. I don't go through. Scree gets another potion. All right, now Scree's coming for me. I go through. Now I just got to use my dodging skills. All right. All right. He killed all those. All right. Dodge that one. All right. Dodge that one. Oh, over here. No, I'm over here. All right. Am I? Oh, okay. Potion. Potion up top. Who got it? Not me. Uh-oh. He took me out. I got third, though. You know, I think my dodging skills got me third. Not bad. And here, he just runs right up on him. Blasts him right in the face. Okay, now, real crazy time, 8-bit. Mr. Big and Slow. All right, guys, all I'm saying is keep an eye on Scree. He gets the potion and goes off my screen, but he ends up taking out Reddy. Now, you can see I'm just around the middle, but on the far left, Scree contests for a potion, ends up taking out Cola. Goes for a very nice fake TP gadget, makes Gnome walk down right into him, takes him out. He knows I'm behind the wall, so he takes out Eno. Now it's Scree and I. Oh, I did not end up getting it. That's so unfortunate. Scree takes me out. Scree takes out that guy too. Now Scree gets another potion and TPs back and takes out Carlos and then is on the hunt for Tago. And gets Tago, and Scree has 8 kills so far, and now just throws TPs to his super for the win. All right, let's go rapid fire. Thanks for 300 subscribers. Thanks for 100 members in the Discord. Please join Cryptic. I hit 46,000 trophies. Woohoo! Thank you guys so much. Thank you all who played. Thanks for joining. Love you guys.